हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टारगेट सीयूईटी साइकोलॉजी एपिसोड। लेट्स बिगिन विद प्रीवियस डेज प्रैक्टिस क्वेश्चन। क्वेश्चन वाज द मिनेसोटा मल्टीफेजिक पर्सनालिटी इन्वेंटरी और MMPI कंसिस्ट ऑफ हाउ मेनी स्टेटमेंट्स? 567, 667, 767 और 867। The correct answer is option A, 567. Now let's begin today's session. First question is, it is a way of reducing anxiety by distorting reality. What is this mechanism? Reality principle, defense mechanism, repression mechanism or projection mechanism? The correct answer is option B, defense mechanism. Next question is, when a person defends against anxiety by adopting behaviors opposite to her or his true feelings, it is known as reaction formation, rationalization, libido, or Electra complex. The correct answer is option A, reaction formation. Next question is, the concept of identity crisis of adolescent age in post-Freudian approaches is given by Karen Horney, Carl Jung, Erich Fromm or Erik Erikson? The correct answer is option D, Erik Erikson. Next question is, Erik Fromm developed his theory from biological orientation, physical orientation, artificial orientation or social orientation? The correct answer is option D, social orientation. Next question is, Carne Horney was the disciple of Carl Jung, Sigmund Freud, Erich Fromm or Alfred Adler? The correct answer is option B, Sigmund Freud. Next question is, the client-centered therapies developed by Shane Markwood, Andrea Pikowalski, Carl Rogers or Damien McGill? The correct answer is option C, Carl Rogers. Next question is, which of the following has been used by Freud as the prototype of all human personality development? Males, females, both males and females, or primates? The correct answer is option A, males. Next question is, who among the following has given the theory of classical conditioning? Skinner, Bandura, Pavlov or Fraser? The correct answer is option C, Pavlov. Next question is, for most behaviorists, the structural unit of personality is response, motivation, society or nature? The correct answer is option A, response. Last question is, who among the following has particularly contributed to the development of a humanistic perspective on personality? Skinner, Robert McMahon, Nathan Astruch और अब्राहम मास्लो। द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी, अब्राहम मास्लो। नाउ इट्स टाइम फॉर द प्रैक्टिस क्वेश्चन। एज पर कार्ल रॉजर्स, व्हाट इज द मोटिवेटिंग फोर्स फॉर पर्सनैलिटी डेवलपमेंट? प्रॉफिट, करेज, प्रेस्टीज और फुलफिलमेंट? सेंड द आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इन द कमेंट सेक्शन। स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर द नेक्स्ट एपिसोड। थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग।